terror group that kidnapped more than 200 schoolgirls, now threatening to sell them on the open market. Yes, I said sell them. As punishment for daring to defy Sharia law by getting a Western education. A video was just released showing a man who claims to be the leader of the terror group called Boko Haram. That group is claiming responsibility for stealing those girls.
There you go.